Well, if Olive Garden's motto's when you're here, you're family, and you have sex in the bathroom with the waiter, Jeremy, by Olive Garden's grade A standards, does that technically mean it would be considered incest?
Just curious is all.